When DJI takes to the sky, we break new ground. It's that simple. Every time we innovate, it becomes the standard, often imitated, but never replicated. Our newest creation is all this, and more. The Phantom 4 is an easy-to-use flying camera powered by the world's most advanced artificial intelligence technology. Now all you have to do is direct it where to go. Here, let's take a closer look. Look at this thing. It's a total redesign. Polished shell, vented composite core underbelly engineered for strength and weight, sleek, refined, elegant. But there's tremendous strength and elegance. Look, a reinforced gimbal for greater stability. And the motors? Refined for increased flight efficiency. Raised so you can go faster without propellers poking into footage where they don't belong. That's gonna come in handy when you're going fast. How fast? That fast. We've added a new sport mode for more experienced pilots to get eye-popping shots, or maybe just to bring out your inner speed demon. Philosopher Immanuel Kant said, "All of our knowledge begins with the senses." For the Phantom 4, the same exact thing. We've added four sensors, like eyes, in front and underneath, that do sonar detection, point cloud stereoscopic recognition. Look, it can see everything in front of it from nearly 50 feet away, and over 30 feet underneath it. Obstacles like trees, rocks, bison. It hits the brakes. Full stop. Check this out. The Phantom 4's self-flying innovations are made possible by two revolutionary new features that simplify the flying experience. Tap Fly and Active Track. With Tap Fly, you need only to tap the live view on screen where you want to go. Like, say, right there. Right now, the Phantom 4 is intelligently adapting to its surroundings, detecting ground elevation and obstacles in its way. When in Tap Fly mode, it will even reroute and navigate around an obstruction all by itself. And all you did was tap. Active Track allows the Phantom's camera to distinguish specific objects in its viewing path and track them with just a tap of a finger and without any sort of remote receiver. It's this adaptive machine learning that allows the Phantom to understand how you look from every angle, even if it can only see you from one. That means you, a friend, your pet, virtually anything you can think of. And it has a flight range of up to 5 kilometers. Are you seeing this? The Phantom is flying along, encircling a moving subject, capturing smooth, perfect video. This is an incredibly challenging shot to pull off. Ask any pilot. But now, even the most demanding shot becomes uncomplicated, achieved with a simple flick of the stick. By the way, this intelligent technology means return to home is even smarter than before. With this new sensory technology, it returns to you while avoiding and rerouting away from obstacles. It's safer, easier, and more reliable than ever before. The addition of these new autonomous features means more usable shots than ever before. No more setup, no more ruined footage because of a bad angle or camera bump. Now all of your shots are gonna look like this. Or this. Or this. So, that's awesome. The Phantom 4's camera is better than ever. Its new lens is composed of 8 separate elements for improved sharpness and chromatic aberration handling. It also shoots in 4K ultra-high definition at 24, 25, and 30 frames per second, and 60 and 120 frames per second at 1080. And we couldn't forget the battery. Completely redesigned, reformed to be more compact and easier to access, all while increasing the flight time to 28 minutes. All in a composite core unibody, which is lighter and sturdier than aluminum. Your senses are what dial you into all aspects of life and the world around you. We are only the capacity of what we experience. The Phantom 4 is the first quadcopter to harness those senses and show you a world without limits. It is truly your flying companion, by your side, actively involved in every adventure and burst of inspiration you might stumble on. With the Phantom 4, the world is your blank canvas. What are you gonna do with it?